This is outside the U.S. District Court on August 3rd. Men are seen holding Blacks for Trump signs as former President Donald Trump was arraigned on 4 criminal counts related to his involvement with the January 6th insurrection and alleged efforts to overturn the 2020 presidential elections. Trump pleaded not guilty to all charges. Microsoft founder Bill Gates is shown arriving on Capitol Hill to attend an AI Insight Forum on September 13th. Lawmakers convened with some of the top business leaders in the artificial intelligence sector to seek advice on potential legislation within the next year that will encourage the development of artificial intelligence while also containing its risks. This is from September 15th, when former President Donald Trump takes part in a prayer after speaking at the Concerned Women for America Legislative Action Committee Conference in Washington, D.C. Former House Speaker Kevin McCarthy is seen here speaking at a news conference in October on Capitol Hill. McCarthy announced he will be leaving Congress at the end of the year, just 2 months after his removal from the speakership.